80,000 cases a day and you can't contain this virus.
I take full responsibility in blaming China.
People are dying, Donald, and you are the eyewitness.
We're learning to live with it.
No, we're learning to die with it.
The Dems want to silence me and limit my round.
Wish we had a mute button for your Twitter account.
Once you're in, you'll let these radicals run free. He's already bending the knee to AOC plus three.
Over 500 kids displaced from homes in a cage alone.
But who built the cages? Who built the cages, Joe?
Your dog whistles explain your lack of black
votes. I'm the least racist person in the room, including the black host.
Abe Lincoln over here. Come on, Donald, don't lie. If this were the Civil War, you'd say there's good people on both sides.
You had 8 years and no justice reform happened. He's your typical politician, all talk and no action.
We need to restore decency and stop the suffering. You only drain the swamp to have more mud to slay. It's hope over fear. All you do is inspire hate. I don't see red or blue. I see the United States.
Fake news! This whole election is fraud.
Remember, every vote counts.